Hello guys and friends and my dear subscribers. My name is Paz and I'm actually a 10-year-old boy. I'm like to be called by anyone as Mr. Paz. And for you all, and my name is very common, very rare. So do you want to know what is my dialogue? My dialogue is, my name is Mr. Paz. I can read every little scratch. Isn't it cool? Okay, so I'm a kid who studies in my school and I'm a very intelligent student of my class. Not good at sports, but very good at studies and a very favorite student of my teacher. And very favorite student of my teacher as you listened. And I have another work which I like very much, which is solving mysteries in my... Hello guys. Irritating are just irritating me like a hell. I want just to rest and I don't have any work. So it's better that I think passing should rest for a little while. That's good. Well guys, I need to introduce to you. Well, she is my sister, but I call her my assistant, or the person who like assists me in my dreams. And when you listen to me, that is why things are so very smart. She's very much overconfident and is nice, and thinks that she's the smartest girl in the world. But I think that if I say she will not blame me for the moment of my life.
And afterwards, the people see that their family members have been killed. We need to solve this mystery soon.
Okay, so there's a new mystery. And this mystery is nothing but the mystery called the cab driver mystery. And we need to solve it fast. But first of all, let me tell my friends. As Mr. Bass likes to make friends. Hey, guys, do you want to join? This is my mystery. And I am Mr. Bass. I am welcoming you to join with me this cab. Yes, and you already know, my name is Mr. Paz, and let me read, and I can read a very little scratch. Thank you. Okay, so let's go on for solving a new case.